Welcome! I am Corvo the Pack Rat, I mean, Glendin the Assassin, I mean, Glendin the Pack Rat. And I am in Dishonored. Dishonored 1. I'm going to get Dishonored 2, and I'm playing through that too. Anyway, this is episode 4, and I am sneaking. I am going after the Chucklehead who. Unbreakable door. Close. What the hell? I didn't do that. Wasn't me. Should I? I have no sleep darts. Yeah. That'd just be good. Goodbye. Overseer. Dead. And I am here to find your goodies and take them. We have stuff.
I hear the watch is having trouble holding the side streets.
Bunch of children playing games, that's all.
Good. Mission first, loot second.
Your niece, Callista, isn't it? I'm very concerned about her.
She'll be found. My men are searching district by district.
Where is he? Branding instructions.
Probably found a safe place to hold up in all this chaos.
Give my overseers here any word.
Classes.
Time for drinks. I hope you won't refuse. You'll make this business pass all the quicker.
Ah.
One of the servants must have been in here. Let me see. It seems I have the wrong one. Not that one. No. Ah, here we are. Now if you'll join me, men will come get you when we're finished. Keep each other entertained. Meantime,
I don't understand how this got so unpleasant.
Overseer.
Oh, I agree, I agree. A whore dies, and suddenly this. Will you have wine? It's a Tivian Red now. You? Who are you?
What? He didn't see me? Oh, boy, did I muff this up.
Attention, this facility is now in...
Boy, did I muck this up. Yeah, let's just, wow.
I trust your trip was uneventful. I hear the watch is having trouble holding the side streets.
Bunch of children playing games, that's all it is.
Good, good.
I need a better hiding place.
She'll be found. Men are searching district by district.
The poor girl.
Callista's a resourceful one. Probably found a safe place to hold up in all this chaos.
You know, I want to make it painful for him.
I'll come straight to you. Time for drinks. I hope you won't refuse. It'll make this business pass all the quicker. The servants must have been in here. Let me see. It seems I have the wrong one. Not that one. No.
Oh, you're going to make me kill you anyway just for this.
Now if you'll join me, men will come get you when we're finished. Keep each other entertained. Meantime.
Strike from the shadows.
I don't understand how...
Nobody saw me. Nobody saw me at all. No, you won't.
I know you're somewhere around here.
target rescued. What a flaming mess. Okay, let's save it here, since I did a good job on that. He deserved it. Every single flame. It was too fast, though. He should have burned for a while. Uh-oh. I think it's, kill all of them. Loot everything. Overseer. I just wanted to move him to get him off the loot. Thought there was something there. You know, for a highly secured area, they really haven't secured shit here, have they? Don't care. Can't open boxes and stuff? I want to open boxes. Guess it's just a storeroom. I could have been over here, too. We got stuff on the floor. Give me the coins. I want the coins. I don't want to take the glasses. Empty bottle. Okay. I want to kill everyone. Absolutely everyone in here. Who saw me? Where? Right in the crotch! Take another one, they're small. Must loot the body. What was that? You brought a knife to a gunfight. Ooh, what is that? I don't need that. You brought a knife to a gunfight. And I have 6 bolts left. Must have been breaking some of them. Rats. Doing my part for the plague.
You get caught in the lockdown last night.
Yikes.
6 hours. Search the place top to bottom. And nothing to eat but the swill we hand out free. Of course we didn't find anything.
Did I ever tell you, one time one of the second floor shutters got stuck open, and I thought I could slip out? I couldn't find a way down, and by the time I got back, it had snapped shut. I spent the rest of lockdown out on a ledge.
Maybe the outsider was watching.
Oh, the outsider's watching now. Definitely. Ooh, interrogation room key. They just don't see shit, do they? Interrogation room key. Archive. Let's check the archive and see if there's anything in here we want. There could be.
Back to the beginning. It was Martin's plot to break him out of Coldridge Prison. That's clear enough. But why Corvo? The one man feared throughout the Empire. He's as bloody-minded as they say. Left a trail of bodies.
Oh, yeah.
Dodged the axe. We can't rule out black magic. He had help, yes, but how far does it go? The trail goes to Martin. But Martin knows everything.
Right in the ass! Got him right in the brain pan! And crossbow bolt back. Thank you. I'm taking that. Map of the ghost. Might be useful. He was just talking to himself. Well, I thought I was gonna find loot up here. I didn't find shit. Interrogation room. Huh. Ah. I am finding some goodies. What is this over here? A locker with stuff in it. Oh, so I need to look at those lockers from now on. Huh. I thought they were just pedestals for something. They actually have good stuff in them, huh? Yeah, from now on. I should go back just a moment. Let me pause this a moment and go back and check. Okay, there were four of those things that I missed, and I only found a pouch of coins and one elixir, but it was worth going back for. Oh, still these chuckleheads over here. None of them has run off. Are you going to kneel there forever? Go home. Or wherever it is you want to go. The Rat Assassin. I knew I'd find more stuff. Really?
Help! I need a hand here!
No, you don't. You need to shut the hell up. No witnesses.
Someone, please! Someone help me!
No witnesses. Yeah. That looks a little, wrong. No witnesses. I have one. Oh, I have seven. Loot the corpses. I guess I have less power at that distance. Did I get everything I was gonna get? Probably not. This place is mine now. Let's check it out good. Ooh, I wanna go downstairs. There's stuff down here. There's gotta be stuff down here. Tunnels to the kennels. We came in this way. Yes, we did. Shall we go to the kennels? It says I should use one of those. I didn't want to use one of those. Let's go to the kennels and see where it goes. Maybe we get a doggy friend.
Keen eyes wander tonight, boy. There's word of bad men about. Here's a good boy. Good boy, Justice.
Oh, fuck me.
When I find you, here you are.
What are you going to do when you find me? Die? Like the rest of them? Huh? Oh! Are you kidding me? Damn. I got to be a little stealthier. Okay, we're going to, I haven't been using any of that. He's got a two-shot gun? Really? and he didn't hear nothing. Right? Ooh. Hound cage release. I'm not playing with that. Oh, there's people in the cages. There's no hounds here. But there's loot, too. Uh-oh. What's that? Oh, that's a release lever. Or the other one. Oh, there is a hound. Woof, 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 woof. Where is your doggy? Where is your doggy? Ha, that's what we were looking for. You can pause that. Look at that anytime you want. I want loot cache. Huh. Okay. Ooh, more stuff. More bolts. Yes, I needed bolts. I want to go back to my... I have 7 of them now. Yeah, you tried, didn't ya? Regular bullets. What the hell? Aren't these rats taking care of these bodies? I didn't do that. Ew, he's like been there a while and I just killed him. Oh, that's what did that. How dare you? We gotta shoot this thing on sight. Wow. Holy crap. Okay, I'm almost back where I was. I decided just to hell with it. I'm just shooting everything. I'm not even letting them at the cages, I'm just shooting them. To hell with that shit. I am not fucking with these dogs. I am not messing with any of these guys. I'm just taking the loot. Which I'm back to at the moment. I need that letter. I think. I need that. I'm gonna have to start playing with these razor traps too. More bolts. Thank you, apple. I'm actually allergic to apples in real life and would not be eating them. But, yeah. The hell with the sneaking. I'm just blasting my way through everything. Right now, anyway. And I need to pick up all of this stuff. And. Oh, there's still another one there. Ah, shit. I let him out. I should have shot him in the cage. Safer that way. Wasn't I just in here to take all this shit? I missed a coin, really? Where the hell did the dog go? Right in the arse! Are you kidding me again? Get off me! Oh, you gotta be kidding me! Do not let your keen eyes. Okay, let's try this again. I'm going full bore. I am not playing anymore. We ain't playing with nothing. We killing everything. If it's in a cage, it dies. Ow, you can't shoot a bar.
Assassin, help! Die!
Look what you made me do. See what you made me do. Now I'm gonna have to drink my potions, and I didn't want to. We're not playing with the doggies. We're not playing with the people here. We just ain't playing. I'm not doing this again. I'm not clicking on the book again. I'm not clicking on that again. I'm taking this and the razor trap. Ooh, I gotta try your razor traps. I keep saying that, right? There's nothing down here. I'm blowing through this. I'm gonna come back to that door. I'm leaving nothing as a witness, not even the rats. So let's look through these and then we'll go and do the other ones. Yo, they ate each other. No, that was a guy. No. There's coins everywhere. A wolfhound. I'm eating dog food. Oh, is there something in there? I want to get in there. How do I get in there? How do I get in there? Where's rats when you need them to dispose of bodies? How do I get in there? I want to in there. Probably up and over. Yep. Thought I saw something over there. Ah, look at here. We got stuff. Can't carry anymore. Oh, I didn't even know these lockers opened. Holy shit. Can't carry anymore. Wow. Well, since we can't carry anymore, let's go ahead and use one of them. I want to try this. Everyone dies. There's nothing else here but a couple of rats moving. Hmm? How about that? So, we're not going out. Up. There we are. We could have done this all sneakily, but let's kill off the rats. No witnesses. And dark vision is gone. Now, the other cells where we first came in were over here? Yeah, we just did those. We got everything. No? There were other levers. Weren't there other levers that weren't like that? I gotta do this other door, too. We gotta find this out. What? Stay in the kennels. No, let's stay in the kennels. Well, that's in nowhere. That's not a thing. I thought that was gonna go somewhere. Hmm. So we did these. We did all the... Well, we didn't do those. Ah, shit. Did I do it again? I did it again. No, 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 we're not getting that stupid again. I'm coming right up to the dog and gonna blast it. Stay down, you bastard. Ain't getting me this time. They have no loot on them, but I want to see what's in here, all the stuff. I shouldn't even release this guy.
want to see what we got in here. Anything? Yeah, that one. No witnesses. Not even the rats survive.
And that must have been...
You just died with all them coins. Didn't even get to spend them. Survivor. Yeah. Taking your pouch.
You know, they're dying in here, in the cage. And there's a release lever there. For the door? Really? That just wasn't right all... Can we open these?
Wish we could open them. It'd probably be good looting all of them.
Okay. We are now finished with this mess. Sick hound disposal? Do I really want to go in here? And there's a combination. Okay, that wasn't too hard to figure out. Oh, shit me! We let out the rats! Where'd they go? For all the service they did, and basically, you get thrown here on a pile when you're sick. Oh, look at this. We got crossbow bolts, we got darts, oh, individual darts, we got all kinds of stuff. Oh, yeah, 50 coins. I just can't pick up any more of that because I haven't been using it. Let's check again while we're here. Oh, you idiot. Press on the wrong damn button. Let's try anything. Oh, I don't see anything moving. Samuel, we're only 13 away from Samuel. Five more bullets. These people use bullets, so I'm probably going to find more bullets very easily. Samuel is only 14 meters away. Where do I find Samuel? I haven't been looking. I guess you can't open them. That was good. Oh, you're kidding me. They're just devouring everything. Yep, they're cleaning up the bodies. Uh-oh. Yeah, go to the high overseer office. And we're done with the kennels. And I think we already done everything here. Let's go to Samuel now. I was only 14 away. Now I'm 55, 17. Let's go back to stealth here. Anybody? Only the rats. My friends. Sort of.
Someone's been killed. Someone get over here.
Was that supposed to stop me? Really? Someone's been killed. Get over here. Let's use some more sight. I still want to look around. Could be more stuff. I think we've already been in there. No. That's kennels. Gotta beware of the rats. Uh-oh. Sleepy time.
Rouse yourself.
Sleepy time. See, you only need one dart with those, because it will put them to sleep. Guard station. Huh? No, huh? No, huh? Sleepy time. And now I need the regular bolts, which is sometimes takes more than one. We gotta start using those spring traps. Grenade. Wasn't there two of them here? Who the hell just took the other one? Did he just get up and walk away? Man. Sneak in, kill everybody on the way out. Snore your last. Just, I'm pretty sure we came through here. Just gonna take another lookie. Lookie see? Yeah, we came through. Yeah, this was, where we began. I could have swore there were another one. Let's look what's here. Bullets. I take bullets. I kind of swore there was two of them here. And I think we took out everybody. Samuel at the boat. I saw something glitter. Ha ha. Go to backyard. Yes. I am playing this on the PC, and I usually play heavily modded games, which this is not. She's not a witch. And, let's save it here. And, this is on the highest difficulty.
Preferential treatment just because you are her brother. She will burn. All witches must burn.
Berthold, don't let them take me. I swear I've done nothing wrong.
You appeared as if from nowhere. We would both be dead if not for you.
We are forever in your debt. I cannot thank you enough.
I must get my sister to safety. But first, I may know of a way to thank you. There's a safe in the bunkhouse. The combination is 203. Take what you want, and good luck.
Bunkhouse. 203. Where's the other guy? The rats ate him already? No. Wanted to loot him. Bunkhouse. Where would the bunkhouse be? We're gonna find out. I got 7 bolts. You are not. We got stuff. Don't let the rats swarm. I can always go back to that and look at it later. I gotta keep open the knees. Hey, watch yourself. Wed. Oh, look at that. I stole it from the dolly. Bunkhouse, safe. This is not a bunkhouse, but I take everything. Where would the bunkhouse be? Well, what's in the safe now?
Mm-hmm.
Beautiful! I never saw a shot like that before. That's where we were. You guys gonna eat him or wait till later? You've got grenades and shit. Bunkhouse. Gotta remember, 203. Bunkhouse. Oh, I wasn't gonna go to Samuel yet because we have not done that. The heart, the bone. Now we gotta go for bones. Bone charm. He's 18. Yep, we're looking for bone charms. We gotta find him. Well, actually, this episode has gotten way over my limit. Next episode, we are hunting bone charms, and we'll find the bunkhouse. We're killing everybody. Backyard. Wow, they're already chewing him up. I don't know where the hell the bunkhouse is, but the bone charms is there, so let's get us somewhere other than I gotta get up over the walls here. Anyway, I'm gonna have to say cut this short and start the next episode. So thank you for coming on a journey with me today. Please leave a like if you enjoyed the video. I encourage you to leave a comment. Constructive criticism is always welcome, and remember to subscribe so you don't miss my next episode. You can also follow me on Twitter for an instant update on all my new videos the moment they come out. The link for Twitter is in the description below, and I'll see you next time.